Hey everyone, this is Gary the Green Mage, and I'm back with some more Silent Hill Shattered Memories for the Nintendo Wii. Last we left off, we have to go to that control tower and get the bridge down. Yeah, don't ask. Is there anything over there of interest? Might as well go check it out. I'm going to cut out if there was nothing down there, so. So, obviously, there was nothing down there. Of interest, at least. What a waste of good recording time. Dixon Bridge Control Tower. I didn't expect anything to be in here. Let's see what we got here. Maintenance. Anything I can take? No, but we have a phone number. You know what that means. 555-3411. What does that get us? Jimmy who?
Oh, Jesus. Out time.
Mr. Capra?
I was asking. I was sleeping.
I'm sorry. This is an emergency. I need to get across the bridge. I was in an accident and my daughter needs my help.
Whoa, I got half of that. It sounds like you need my help. Look, just a second. Damn it. Okay, Mr.
Harry. Harry Mason.
All right, Harry. I'll tell you how to operate the controls. First, you...
This isn't gonna be good.
Mr. Capra,
are you getting this? Then you...
Cliché! Now who? Dahlia?
Oh, Harry. I'm getting bored.
I'm coming.
Jeez. Now what?
Yeah, Mr. Mason, I guess we got cut off and I can't seem to get through on your phone. Listen, to lower the bridge, here's what you do. First you push the start button.
Okay.
A colored light will come on. If it's blue, move the center lever.
Okay.
Now if it's red, move the left lever.
Okay.
If it's green, don't do anything, just wait. And if the yellow light comes on, move the right lever.
You're screwing with my mind.
You just gotta keep doing this until the bridge engages, okay? Best of luck, Mr. Mason.
Wow. Okay, I better do that now before I forget. Okay, left. Wait. Yeah. And I just wait, right? Yes? Okay. There we go. Guess I better hurry outside, eh? Can't expect Dahlia to wait for me. With an attitude like that.
Bridge is ready. You know me. You know my daughter too? Why is this not freaking you out? Me not knowing you?
This isn't the first time you've acted weird, Harry.
What does that mean? Be straight with me!
Stop it!
If you know my daughter...
I know of her! Let's not go there.
So what are you to me?
Why do you have to be like this? Just leave things be, Harry.
What?
Harry?
What kind of
Dahlia!
Answer... What the hell? What the hell is going on here? Ooh, fast thinking, Harry. You just saved both. And I should really learn to keep my mouth shut. Oh, damn it. Wow. This, oh, fuck. open the door? No? How the heck am I? Uh-oh. I don't really know how to escape from a sinking car. I'm going to die, aren't I? Come on! I have a feeling I'm running out of time. Okay. This is something I did not learn. Am I missing something? What's this? Oh, my flashlight. Thank God. At least I'm gonna die with some light on. What the hell? Stop fighting. Damn it, damn it. I can't read that. I'll read it later. Kind of a... We'll be over soon. Yeah, that's nice. Wait. You know, I'm surprised I'm not dead yet. At least Dahlia's, looking nice and toasty over there. Yeah, I know you're drowning, Harry. Just stay with me. Try and figure this out. I would assume I could do something over there. I'm trying. What would you like me to play for your funeral, huh? What? Okay, exit now? Oh, thank God. Get her, Harry, get her. What? You're leaving her? That's kind of selfish. Even though you're probably way out of breath by now. This was all messed up. I was pretty much screwed over from the start. Not even gonna try to go back? I mean, she wasn't like the most likable person, but come on.
God. Oh God.
At least you have your flashlight. Wow.